very good morning to one and all. Today we will be doing a new topic in writing skills. We have done one topic earlier in the last term, that was writing of a formal letter to your class in charge and to your principal. Today we will be doing a new topic, that is writing of a thank you note. What is thank you? Thank you is the feeling of gratitude that you express towards someone when they give you something or you get something, you like something, you learn something, you say thank you. Agar aapki class in charge ya principal ma'am, they say very good, you say thank you, right? Yes, your mama papa gives you a gift for your birthday or for something else, you say thank you. You have been invited to a party by your friend, you say thank you to your friend, right? So that is a feeling of gratitude you express towards someone when you get something, you like something, yeah, you are appreciated, right? Yes, this is a format for writing a thank you note, right? First of all, when you're writing a thank you note, you have to write it in a block. Aapne ye block banana hai. You will be making this block for writing a thank you note. Draw first, you don't know ki aapka niche kab khatam ho jayega. So don't draw this line first. Draw the three lines and then start your note. Okay? Now let's start. First of all, when you're writing a thank you note, you have to write here a topic. What is the topic? Topic is thank you note. So write down the topic here. Then next comes the date. Next you will write here the date. The date today is 16th of July and the year is 21. Don't change the pattern of writing the date. Write the date in a proper pattern. This side you will write the day, Friday. Right? So first of all the topic, then the date, and then the date. Then comes your greeting. You are writing a thank you note to your mother, your father, your friend, your uncle, your aunt. You will write here, dear uncle, dear mama, dear papa, right? Or dear friend, your friend's name, dear Rita, dear Sam, okay? We'll take today the example of writing a thank you note to your class in charge for making you the class monitor, okay? So we will be writing here, respected ma'am. That is how you greet your teachers. Yes, this is how you greet your class in charge or your principal ma'am. Right? You will write here, respected ma'am. Then comes the body of the note. This body consists of 3 to 4 lines only. Okay? You will start the first line with a thank you. The first line will be a thank you. I thank you, ma'am. Yes, thank you, ma'am, for selecting me as the monitor of my class. If you are selected, then you will explain it. If you are selected as a discipline monitor, thank you, ma'am, for selecting me as a discipline monitor of my class. I will try to maintain proper discipline in the class. I will guide my classmates to maintain proper discipline and to follow the teachers. Next, you are selected as an English speaking monitor. Thank you, ma'am, for selecting me as the English speaking monitor. I will try to speak in English always. I will guide my classmates to speak in English always. Next is uniform selection. Uniform checking. Thank you, ma'am, for selecting me as a uniform checking monitor. I will come, always come in proper uniform. I'll guide my students, my classmates to come in proper uniform daily. Next one is cleanliness monitor. Thank you, ma'am, for selecting me as a cleanliness monitor. I will try to maintain proper cleanliness in the class and guide my classmates to maintain cleanliness in the class. Right? Next, you will write 2-3 lines. And the last line, again, you will be saying a thank you in a different way. Right? You will write 2-3 lines and then you will say, in a different way, you can say, I'm grateful to you. For selecting me as a monitor, right? Next, this is the body of the note and it is of 3-4 lines. Next is your signatures. Yours sincerely. Your name, class, and your roll number. Clear? And if it is for your parents, dear mama, dear papa, dear uncle, dear your friend, then you'll say yours lovingly. Yours lovingly and your name. Clear? That was a thank you note. I'll again repeat it. First of all, you will make a block. Then you'll write the topic, the date, the day, the greeting. Then the body of the note. It consists of 3-4 lines. It starts with thank you, ma'am. Yeah, thank you, mama. Whatever you're writing, an explanation for what you're writing. Then in the end, you will again say, I'm grateful to you. A thank you in a different way. Right? Then you're winding up. Yours sincerely, yours faithfully, yours obediently, or if it is towards your parents or friend, yours lovingly. And your name, right? Hope you are safe and healthy at home. Bye-bye. Thank you.